all starts when my best friend Riley and I decide to pre-funk dinner. And somehow, we end up meeting this random guy, Chase, who invites us back to his place. But I black out at his place. And we wake up in Oregon. I mean, I still have school to go to. It's crazy. And we're on this road trip with these two complete strangers. All the while, Riley and I have this weird thing going on. Are we friends? Are we more? And we're going out and drinking all day and all night. It's just a mess.